Here's something that should never happen in an all-boys school. Don't get an erection. There's no excuse for that at all.